I want to start with an apology on behalf of the British state to each and every one of you, and indeed to all of the families affected by this tragedy. It should never have happened.